Read the Bible with me, Genesis chapter 1, verses 1 through 4. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was formless and empty, and darkness covered the deep waters. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the surface of the waters. Then God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. And God saw that the light was good. Thank you, God, for the wonder of your creation. In Jesus' name, amen. Comment amen if you thank him for all good things, and follow for more.